So much, Paul. New this morning, a fire burning at a motel on the city's east side. Crews called arson investigators to the motel on Roland Road for what they called a suspicious fire that was in a second floor room. Now, luckily, firefighters were able to quickly put out those flames and vent out two rooms. We're told no one was hurt. Investigators, though, are still working to determine how that fire started. Also, the